Well, Leicester have been trying to reach the Champions League semi-finals this evening, so let's cross to Roger now at the Sky Sports Studios. Roger.
Yes, Anna, Leicester's Champions League dream is over. They've been knocked out by Atletico Madrid at the quarterfinal stage, trailing 1-0 from the...
Cotton and most of the city centre. It's also got a high student population. So how do people living here feel about today's announcement?
I think it's good for her, not necessarily for the people. It might labour to be stronger before she actually goes for it.
Pleased and confused, because I don't know where I stand personally in terms of what my loyalties are with the Labour and the Lib Dem.
I think it's an extremely good thing, because the Conservatives are 20, 21 points above Labour at the moment. It's the only thing that St Teresa can do.
Politically, Bristol West is a four-way marginal seat.